Hello everyone and welcome back to Fire Emblem for the Game Boy Advance. So today we have Chapter 3, Band of Mercenaries, so let's begin. Caliber, huh? Okay. And we get a new type of unit, at least for this game, for the story. Yes. What? It's not a mule. Ooh, nice. So that's her name. Oh, okay. Kind of reminds me of Guy from Tales of the Abyss, where he was just uncomfortable around women. Or was it just a nervous reaction? I think it was that. Or allergic. Yeah, it's been a while since I played that game. Thank you. Okay, good. I want to go to those houses. Yeah. Okay. Yep. Yes, that's totally the first thing you want to say. New unit. And the theme that's actually in Melee and Brawl, I think, from the Fire Emblem series. Interesting. Yay! Yes, I know. And attack him. Mm-hmm. Ooh, that's real nice. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Oh, okay. I do need to get rid of that guy there. See. Sick look. Okay, I don't have to worry about that. Can he? Ooh, yes. No. Get rid of you on the first try. Well, first turn that we can, so we don't have to worry about you later on. Oh no, that really did nothing. Yeah. Okay, so I need to figure out. Okay, they won't be coming anywhere near her this turn. Ooh, that is a lot. Yeah, might as well. Definitely. Just get him off. Well, not off, but out as soon as I can. I'll have to deal with them next turn. Oh no! You are going to die right now. Come on. Oh no, that did, like, barely anything noticeable to me. Oh well. Ah, dang it, oh well. It happens. Okay, cool. Is there a forest? And I can. Nope, can't. Okay. I don't think I have to worry too much about him. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Okay. Didn't have to at all. Nice. Got something out of it, at least. Okay. Might as well visit the armory for some stuff. One of you, and one of you. Yeah. Oh crap. Please, please. Oh, nice. Oh, you already have 5 items. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Go ahead and see about getting more items for her. She can't use an iron lance, so let's get her another sword. At least. So in the meantime, I want to get everyone prepped. No, no, I want to see. Dang it, that's not what I want. There we go. Okay, so it's just a regular steel axe. I don't have to worry about him then. I actually want to end this off with Florina. Or not. Florina. There we go. Whew. Oh, that was so close. No. You shouldn't. He is right about one thing, at least. Of course it is. Alright, that was really funny. But anyways, we'll start off chapter 4 next time. But until next time, folks, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again in the next video. So until then, folks, goodbye for now.